All right, Bristletooth, this here spot's perfect. Crazy Claws sashays by here most every day, right? Quiet! Something's coming. I'll just bet you it's Crazy Claws. I'm gonna get a real bang out of this.
There'll be no hunting in my territory.
Well, I was half right. I sure got a bang out of it. Consarn it, where's that dad-blamed wildcat?
I thought you'd never ask.
What? It's him! It's Crazy Claws!
You're irritating.
Sick 'em, Bristle! That's me, you dippy dog! Get him!
Now to find another tree. Oh, here comes one. Hey! Yeah, a traveling tree! Everybody puts me down. Even the trees.
This here cement will slow them down. Okay, Bristle, move out. I knows what you're up to, you sneaky conniving cur. Will you move for a chaw of beef jerky? You no good flea bitten. Get me loose from here, you ninny. We gotta catch a wildcat. There. That'll do it. Yeah, that there wet cement will clobber that critter's claws, and then I got me his hide. Get down, you ding-a-ling. Here he comes.
Don't you cry for me, because if he's get on my leg and give me water on your knee.
Blast it. This here must be quick-drying cement. What you want, you lop-eared ignoramus? We got to get back to the cabin and... Huh? What in tarnation?
Ah, now that's what I was looking for. Two solid citizens. Why, with a hammer and chisel, they'll be in the chips in no time.
Sir, that dog should be on a leash.
What for? We're not going nowhere. We're planted like
seeds. Oh, I'm glad you mentioned that.
Mentioned what?
Planted. For a planted seed can be the beginning of a new plant.
From the looks of these two hayseeds, they'll need a new pair of plants.
All the wildflowers we see underfoot grow from planted seeds. What do you say to that?
Well, you'd be wild, too, if people stepped on you every day.
Stop yapping about seeds and see about picking us out of this cement.
Good idea. I'll get a pick and plant the seed.
Hey, don't leave us in this cement.